iCloud is a vital and free service provided from Apple, which is designed to keep your basic information up to date across all of your other Apple devices. Visiting System Preferences, click iCloud. iCloud uses your existing Apple ID to keep everything within sync. If you do not have an Apple ID, you can create one directly from this preference. If you have ever purchased anything electronically through Apple, chances are you have an Apple ID already. Likely, it is to be an email address. The password is likely to have an uppercase letter, 8 characters, and at least one number. When setting up iCloud within Mavericks, you're prompted to use iCloud for mail, contacts, calendars, reminders, notes, and Safari, along with using Find My Mac. If you ever lose or misplace your Mac, you can sign into iCloud.com with your Apple ID and potentially track it and disable your Mac. Once you have successfully signed into iCloud, each checkbox represents the information which is being synchronized through the service. If mail and notes are unchecked, you will be prompted to create an iCloud-based email if you already don't have one. Keychains represents saved passwords. iCloud can sync your keychain passwords across each of your devices by checking this box. It is recommended to require a password to unlock your screen, though in this instance, I will specify not now. Type in the iCloud password once more. Then create an iCloud security code. This is easiest as a 4-digit numerical code. Confirm that's the code you wish to use. Re-enter it. And then provide your mobile phone number. Back to My Mac is useful if you use multiple Apple computers. This will allow you to sign into another Apple computer which is signed into your iCloud account through the one you are currently using. Make sure Find My Mac is turned on. This will safeguard and protect your Mac in case it is ever lost or stolen.